Hello, this is Nick, also known as a fan of action and Cecil on the channel. This video will be served as a guide for those who want extra performance boosts in their games without the need of using a third-party program downloads, as the program itself is embedded within Windows, or should I say pre-installed. It is pretty straightforward and easy to do. Just be sure to make a restore point in your control panel in case you messed up anything or you just wanted to undo the changes that you've made. So yeah, just follow what I'm about to show you and you'll be set. Timestamps will be noted in a pinned comment down below if you want to skip ahead of the intro and straight into the main point of the video. That's all from me, hope every one of you are doing alright in these hard times. Stay home, stay safe, and take care.
I cannot imagine the city I've been made of snow.
What are you doing?
Going fishing. The rivers around here, famous for the smallmouth bass. The fella I met showed me a couple spots. You want to join me?
I can't fish for you. You're far too good.
Oh, come on, come on. Hey, join me. I'll show you a couple of my tricks.
Fast breaths.
4 remaining. The diffuser has been recovered. We have been eliminated.
About 5 seconds to get the hell off my property, boy.
Look, we don't want no trouble. We just thought you might like to know we passed a big posse of lawmen headed this way. There were a dozen of them, coming up east.
What? Where?
Right here. Heads up, Arthur. Here come...
You're already dead. No way.
No!